Special attack restores actually have come in clutch. So you can only do colon nurse or this every 30 seconds at this zone. So what I'm doing, I'll give you a quick show. While I'm like got a bit more time on my hands and I'm not AFK so hard, I can do this. Most of the time I'm just AFKing, but Scythe spec is actually really good. That was a bad example, but most of the time I can spec and then, oh my god, like look at these fucking hits. Bork and full crest is OP. So then I do it here once, and then I can quickly get another kill. Usually I can just two hit it with the Scythe spec and then normal hit before it prays, and I get the full kill. We'll see here. Party on. Like 154, like that's crazy. If you hit like 110, it doesn't change prey, and then you can just finish it off with the Scythe, but unfortunately I couldn't hear. And now look, I can't do the heal, so I'm going to just spec up. And next kill will be another fast one. And then by the time I kill it now, I can heal again and use that spec, and then I do the pot heal, pot heal. Pretty sick bray. It's helping me get a few more kills per hour. Then I fucked up, 117, didn't change prayer. Hopefully we had 127, 154 instead. New beauty, heal up. Boom! Yes, Nekfus, exactly 1k KC. How crazy is that? Bro, that took me so fucking long, holy shit. 748 kills since rolling at 3 sufferings. What a fucking joke. Oh, beautiful. I haven't even done wonders this week, what am I doing? The Abyssal Dagger Eye, how do you even get that? On the pert. Crossbow Hat. Fuck! I can do the Dagon Eye, I think. Oh my god, tier 5s. $21 million for an inventory, holy shit. I mean, I still have those Wonders rerolls from the Imp minigame though, that's pretty good. Try another Seas. Wow, I have one. That's kind of crazy now. Guess I use a reroll. Bendos. Oh my god, 37. Oh, Enchanted Heart, let's fucking go, dude. You can use another Enchanted Heart. Holy. 39 spellcasters there, that's kind of crazy for a heart. What the fuck? Oh, big money, dude. This is gonna be fucking juiced. Elemental stuff. Primal boots, not primordial. Fuck. I don't have any, motherfucker. Can do this elite. Oh! So yeah, not doing that. Not doing the hard or medium elemental stuff. I can do that. I bought spare. What's the last one? What was that the last one that was? Primal boots are impossible. It's that goddamn time. I'm gonna do the wandering. Oh fuck, I used them all, I think. It's actually so unfortunate. Ancient Halo, we buy that from the Bloodshard store. Inquisitor Face Guard, impossible for me to get. Crest Bearer Robot, and that's so sad, man. Alright, well, I'm gonna get some stuff together then, I guess. Alright, let's hand in this easy. A brackish blade, I think I have one of those, and the medium Kodai wand, I think I can buy that. Brack, nice. Kodai, I don't, but I need blood diamonds. Oh yeah, we have a good and healthy amount because of that massive house opening we did. The CUDA, 200 though, it sucks. Oh, that's a log item, I'll take it actually. Justicia leg guards, I can buy that. Abyssal bludgeon, blood. I don't think I have just any Justicia. Nope. I think it was the legs. Justicia leg guards. Might be a log? Not a log. I've already done that. Unlucky. Honestly, I'm very happy with that. 350 for the week. I won't even bother resetting or rerolling for the hard or the elite. I don't think that's worth, honestly. Very nice indeed. Weird. Someone ignore this suicided to me for an AGS OR. It died of someone. Keep it for now, I guess.
Just suiciding off the key to this pussy and mate, who's the only one of my friends. This Puds wasn't responding, so lucky all you people. Hopefully he gets it.
Okay, I haven't been doing much this week. I've kind of been relaxing after just absolutely grinding last fortnight. But what I'm going to do is going to use one of these Hunter Elixirs in the Bloodslayer Cave. I'm going to do it with the Elixir, or this thing, Slayer Crystal Boost, of course. But it actually stacks. It doesn't stack with well, though. But I should be getting 60 points per task, I think it is. Well, 120 points per task in the cave. Hopefully I don't get ragged there. Yeah, there it is, 120 points. We'll get like maybe 6, maybe, is that maybe 7 tasks done? Not bad. Oh, there we go, managed to get 10 tasks done. Unfortunately, even with the well and the elixir active, you don't get 120 points, you only get the 60, so, but we did 10. I did run out of elixir though, but it didn't matter for the 10th because you don't get it doubled anyway, so. Pretty damn good points. I'm pretty sure I can buy the range armor now, which I might go ahead and do. I think I lose some bonuses. I can buy them. Oh yeah, I lose a lot in defense and range bonus. 25% chance for a task kill to count as 2. Also inherits a droid bonus of mythic dehyde if you own the respective pieces. I think I will buy and use it in the cave only. Shish Morrigan's outside. Yeah, I think that's a shout. Looks epic. I'm going to do another hour of Bloodslayer. Can I find that? Time to go on. Starting on 970 tasks. I'm only going to do it while Wall's up because it's just so broken. 120 points per. That's just craziness. I could probably even use like Laren's double scrolls if I have any, but I'm already wasting time. Scroll. You can't stack them anymore, that's so fucking stupid. Not worth it then. Used to be able to stack them, but yeah, gonna do more cave, hopefully do another 10 tasks. I've got Dragon Hunter Lance Iron now for Dragon Task, so it should be a lot quicker. There is 25 tasks. We only managed to do 8 this time in the cave, but still a lot. Oh shit, some of Mystic Jad. Not bad. Mystic Jad's actually pretty good nowadays. Fucking hell, he's opening a lot of shit. The rest of that's bad. Let's roll our boss. I'll get it all set up. Alright, good luck me. Let's get a full screen. Hopefully something good, but I don't really care what I get. Except for Hydra, I don't really want Hydra. Bloodslayer boss, KBD. Okay, that is not good though. Pretty sure all I need now is Log. Which is one of the hardest items to get. Bosses, King Black Dragon, I need the pet. At least I have a very strong Dragon AFK set. Let's get started. I'll have to track it. Yes, the hook and holy shit, the Grim Ring Eye, $60 of bonds, damn. Hashtag Fiesta, 3 winners. I would do 2 winners, Grim Ring Eye and $60. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Hashtag Fiesta with the in-game name to be eligible. Damn. Holy shit. How many winners does this guy want? What the fuck? 4 trill cash. Two trill each. Damn. Hashtag let us pray. That's a cool name. Thank you very much. Holy crap. What a legend. Holy. Here it is. King Black Dragon. Yay. So good. Finally. Holy shit. Well, the server was getting DDoS for a while, so that's why I haven't been playing. It was for like 2 days, which was fucked, but we back, baby, we back. We killed a shitload of KBDs. 1,260, bro. Loot is absolutely horrible. We did get a shitload, and I mean a shitload of VIP tokens. I did not record, or I didn't keep them all because I was doing Hunger Games as well, but we're at 43k from like 10k. Which is so good. 7 tasks completed with the elixir and well. We are on a lot of points. What are we sitting on? 3,400. That is insane. I really don't know what to do. Maybe I just get the 25 tasks done and roll another boss. Probably will do that just to get it done and dusted. Get some more content in for the rest of this video. Ooh, got my first ever pet. Apparently it's... Ooh, a shame for 10 to end. Oh, almost the max of each. Let's fucking go. Or was it 1 to 2,000 donor tickets? Almost got max elite tokens out of that. It's really cool. I don't think I ever did bundles this week. Honestly. I haven't. 0 staffs. Steves. 12 primal 2H. Impossible. Bloodface needs not. I'll try to do that. And Viridis and Fairy can't do that. Honestly, might reroll. Holy shit. Zeril Staves. Easy. 51 Warring Eyes. Holy fuck. 51. Okay, that wasn't too bad actually. Thought this was gonna be a lot more. 2 purple party hats. Nice. Easy's done. Fuck, man. I don't know if I even want to do this, but I will. Blood Knights. I'll buy... 4 attempts. I don't even know if it did. It's like a 10%, I think. Ah, Blood Chaining Stones too. Holy shit. I don't think I have any. Nope. I need these. Yeah, dig it a damn. Let's see if we can pull a helm or two. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yikes, bro. I'm going to use my last wonder reroll scroll for the easy medium. Oh, medium. A dread bow. Fuck. Krazy boots. Crisp air road bottom. Okay, that was a fucking mess. How do you spell this shit? Yeah, holy fuck. That was really bad. Wow. And a few achievements. I just maxed it. Done all my nonsense. That's skiller. Completed. We're gonna claim this. Ooh, oh yeah, Gorilla Warfare 2. Very nice. Very nice indeed. It is 12:22 a.m. The Cerberus is just reset, and this shit is fucking popping. Holy shit! These kills are gonna be quick. We've got prize keys invitation. Let's see how many we can get. We've got 10 here. Hopefully we get all 10. But I'll also just take 5. That's 1. That's 2. 3. Okay, keep going. I'll take 9. 4. 5, okay, there we go. Any one? It's profit, that's one profit. That's one profit, I'll take it 6 out of 10. We do have quite a lot of things to open tomorrow. Not as good as last week, but that's going to be a damn near impossible.
There it is, the 1,000th task for 300 points. We have finally completed 1,000 tasks. Let's roll this boss and see what we're stuck on. All right, let's get this shit on full screen. We removed KBD. So let's see what we get. Not Corp again, bro. Demonics. Okay, I'll take Corp. I'd rather Corp. Holy fuck, bro. Let's get back into here. We've had Corp before, obviously. Let's check out achievement because that's what I care about more. 104 out of 500. Let's ask C-Log. I think we've only got like one of the spirit shields. Oh, two. We've had it twice. Holy shit. Okay. Well, it's actually cool because I can camp it at VIP. So I'll go into like my max melee set. Pull out a scythe instead. And I should be able to soul split this shit. Corporal Beast. So cool. So I can kill five here. Let's have a look at the drop rates. Obviously, I won't make as much money because I won't get blood money or anything. But get everything else. We're looking at a 1 in 250, 1 in 400, 1 in 1K, 1 in 1K, and 1 in 2K, and 1 in 1650. So we will track Corporal Beast and get started into it. Corp is actually AIDS. I can hardly do it. Even at VIP. Anyway, we are gonna do our opening. I'm gonna quick. We might as well. 8, 19. Holy shit. We need to enchant these. So I'll open everything we get out of here. Is he out of my bank? Oh, it does. How come? Alright. We need to enchant keys anyway. So let's pull these out. We don't really have many keys at all, unfortunately. Mini me from a fucking mystery box. Let's go. Because apparently I should be using donated mystery tickets or donated tickets, sorry, for epic pet chests, which it's interesting. But let's start opening. Oh my god, another mini me. Let's go. That's a temps right there. That's all I care about. The bloody double attempts. That'll be my new best in slot tank pet. Or pet in general, really. Another void piece. We get so many. Ooh! Finally a new log slot from these. Wow, nice. I'll open with a normal Dragon Warhammer. No, we won't do these. We'll do crests. The only reason I'm still opening these is because I need a Grand Ring Eye. It's only used to have for me. I don't know why they keep opening. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I need a second. Well, I need one Grand Ring Eye for my Wanderer's Rings when I get them. Only reason I'm opening crests. Once I do finish it, I'll get the Wanderer's Robes. Because those would be definitely worth it. Very cool. Do we get any more log slots? I mean, I'm happy we at least got one. It's been a damn while since we got one. Ooh, epic pet. Another mini me. Let's fucking go. Holy. Actually, insane pull. Might quickly open up all these. Rightio. Here we go. All these. I guess we do these first. Nothing. Oh my brother. This. Ooh. 50 fuel, 50 fuel, 15 boats. Very, very juicy. Ooh, more. Holy shit. That second one was even better. 50 LMS. Pure, LMS, LMS, pure, pure. Holy shit. Very nice, very nice. More? Nothing else. Figure out what else I gotta open. Alright, we'll open these and then we'll go and
buy a chest, I guess, and some keys if I have any left over. Not really anything I need from these anymore. I just catch them while I'm semi-AFKing or I'm in the wilderness. Nice. Let's see. Come on, elites. Elite, nice. Nothing. Elite. Nothing. Quite bad, actually. Unlucky. Open this. Oh, yeah, mini meat. Oh, very unlucky. Damn, it's 22.5k. Second by one key. Do I get the uncharmed? Probably not. But we'll see. Let's see. 456 attempts and we don't get it. Unlucky. I'm about to open this bad boy though. Holy shit, this is my first time ever opening one. Let's see what we get. Not bad. Two Yoshis. I mean, I'll take it. At least it's not aliens. Alright, we're gonna get stuff out for enchants. I ended up getting an amulet damned while doing the Burrows daily, so I'm gonna buy another 5 of these and we'll do an attempt. Pretty cool. Amulet damned 2 is kind of useless, but I think this is like everything I can do. Get the unnoted, these are noted. That's how I can do this shit. Got quite a lot of enchants, attempts of everything. We'll go gloves first, of course. We've got 3 attempts here. 1, 2, 3. I don't think we have any more armor. Got 1 skeletal burr. Do not expect it. We'll see. Oh, man, it's such a scam. 1 claws. 1 Sarah. Few AGSs. And then we'll go for the big boys. Don't really care if I don't get any more of these, they're kind of useless. Trinkets and tools, here we go. Amulet damned tea, I need shards. If I pull this, I mean, shit. It's good because it's log slot, but useless as I said. We don't. It's, come on, man, we gotta get something here. We go for the Yoshi's first one. We are now on drop rate. Unlucky, everything after now is dry on the Joshes. That's one, that's two, that's three. What the fuck? Oh, I got a collection log. Soul box. Ooh, so to say. It's a boat boss, that's cool. Blood Slayer Beast Soul. Okay, these are some really good souls. We go worst to best, so we'll do this one first. What do we get? Just votes. We go Malevolent Bow Chest. And come on, man, give me like a relic, any of the relics. I'm lucky. That's it, I've had enough. Blood. I've had enough. Where's my chanting stones, for fuck's sake? I'm not gonna be this fucking unlucky today. Or this video. I'm gonna get the Crusty Kit here. Where the fuck is the hotspot store? This is such a waste, but fuck it. I should be saving this, but we will. Send it. It's 2. I must just opened it without it. That is horrible. That is even worse. Fuck me. Absolutely scammed. I better enchant this from us. I'm gonna cry, bro. Okay, we're just gonna be degens and go for this log in this amount of blood money. Do we even get a single bus? Oh gosh. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, we got 1. 2. Got another sire. Go for some more. I think it's like 4 or 5 pets. Okay. Is that 2 or dupe? Ah, oh, it's a dupe, unlucky. What did we get there? Other more boxes. Pet mystery boxes. Oh bro, we almost fucking got it actually. Damn. Well, thank you guys very much for watching. I'm back in the wilderness. That shit at VIP is not it. We just say spot it. It's semi-FK. It's not too bad. But thank you once again for watching. And I'll see you next fortnight. Bye.